Hello everyone, welcome. So today we're going to see how we can make random material and using the object info to make a lot of materials using the random. So this is a sphere and I will go directly to the shader editor. So I will go to shading and after that we have the object info. It's very simple, just plug it here and add color ramp, black random with and shift D few time and make it constant so that you can add a lot of materials. The materials here will be the materials that you should use. So I choose this one and choose this one, another one here, another one here. This will be this color and this color will be blue and this color will be maybe this color, and here we are. And I will plug it here, so after duplicating you will see that you have random material. We have two green. I will change one to maybe red, and after duplicating you will see that you have a new material each time you duplicating this material. This will be perfect for Candy or any simulation of the Candy or something like that. I hope you enjoy this tutorial. See you in the next video.